Hello and welcome to another update about the Ls4 tuning. Today I'm gonna show you four major steps that have been completed now. First of all, I managed to install the bag for my remote stick. Please tell me how it's called in English, the bag. Anyways, we used some Patex glue in order to stick the leather to the mount. And it had to dry under pressure, and that's why we attached woods and stuff like that. And it came out really well, and it's in the cockpit right now, and I'm gonna show you the final result of the interior in another video. Until then, the electrics have been finished now. A very special highlight to me is the orange POWER FLARM FUSION. Since I said goodbye to all the orange in my glider, this is the only thing left with this color, and I'm very pleased with it. Furthermore, you can see how I upgraded the sunshield of the canopy, just really clean now, and I put a sticker for the QR code for the FLARM on there as well, so I can just upload my IGC files from there. And last but not least, we also implemented the emergency aider from DG, where it's easier to escape because mostly the canopy gets stuck, and now it will help to get rid of the canopy. That's it so far, and stay tuned for more upgrades. Next time I'm gonna show you about my new bugwiper system. Until then, stay safe. Bye!